So my name is Wasan Sanvian. I'm the founder of this foundation. The foundation started in 1997. And of course I am Thai. And also because I want to help disabled children. There are different kinds of disabilities. At the moment I have about 400 children in our care, but of course different projects. This is one of the projects, Rainbow House, that children going to visit you soon. And also because we have about 30 daycare centers and also the New Hope Children as well. So thank you again and for supporting us. And also we want to be in a partnership, work together, helping the Thai. And thank you again. Thank you very much.
Excited to be starting to build relationships up with Rainbow House, to be working with them. It's such an amazing project, and I think there's so much we at DBS can do to support them.